Pakistani singer and music composer Adnan Sami was granted Indian citizenship with effect from today, following his request to the center. Popular Bollywood performer and composer Sami, who has been staying in Mumbai for more than a decade, requested India to legalize his stay on humanitarian grounds after his Pakistani passport was not renewed in early 2015. The 46-year-old singer, who merges Indian and Western styles, shot to fame after two of his songs, Kabhi To Nazar Milao and Lift Kara De, in the early 2000s. He has sung and composed songs for many Bollywood films. This year, his song Bhar Do Jholi Meri in Salman Khan's Tara Bajrangi Bhaijaan movie was a big hit. Correspondent Sanjay Mishra from New Delhi for ANI.
खुशी हुई है. मैं गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया का बहुत बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि उन्होंने मुझे ये इतना खूबसूरत तोहफा दिया है नए साल में. और मैं अपनी खुशी का मैं आपको बता भी नहीं सकता मेरे जज्बात कितने हैं इस खुशी पे. और बहुत खुश हूँ मैं. अगर मैं समझता था कि टॉलरेंस है तो मैं कभी सिटीजनशिप थोड़ी मांगता. तेरी ऊंची शान मौला, मेरी अर्जी मान ले मौला, तू है सब कुछ जानने वाला, मैं हूँ तेरा मानने वाला, मुझको भी तो गिफ्ट.